Yeah.
Yeah! All that shit to turn on.
And y'all got some nerve to put this silver around my hands and say get on the curb, right?
Hey, what's going on, people?
This is bullshit, man. I'm trying to get up in there.
I make music for the lost souls, the ones who never had a chance to shine, the ones that wish they had a place to call home. Wonder where
no, no 7 years, only God
knows. Eventually, why not? We all go
I love being in videos.
Oh, yeah. Why not? If you never know when it's your last day,
alive and well, I'm so lucky to be. Okay, on this next part, it's me going through the crowd and trying to hype everyone up.
Love is hell. Yeah, I know that shit.
Excuse me, sorry. Everyone needs to chant.
What up?
Say
what's up to the
camp.
Be positive. Be upbeat.
I know, I heard it from over there, but...
Love is hell, yeah, I know that shit. I be over shit, but I still can't get over you. Do it all for you, you know I got you. Yeah.
So as U-Haul came through, dropped off some merch, and I guess they're getting some money. Got love for you, fam.
I sip this Hennessy straight, take it straight to the face. I've been slurring my words, now I can't see straight. Fuck love, oh yeah, I've been going through hell. Is it real, is it fake? Sometimes you just can't tell. Say you gotta have trust, maybe trust myself.
Black up here, hoodie, tees over there, beats.
A week later, I go back to the store and get a way better perspective by one of the designers of yours truly.
My first encounter with Marco, also known as Phora, I reached out to him to design for him. I'm one of the graphic designers here at yours truly. I thought he was a really dope dude. You know, I thought me and him shared a very similar background, especially with him going in and out of jail, you know, having that graffiti kind of like story. I did spend 4 years in a juvenile prison. I didn't know about him prior or while I was incarcerated. I found out after I got out of jail. He came out with the My Story, pretty much his background and, you know, how he got stabbed, you know, and how he overcame that. So just overall, I was like, you know what, this is somebody that I kind of want to follow those footsteps. And he inspired me, you know, to pursue my goals and my aspirations in life.
What's amazing is how much support Phora has gotten over the years, from his fans to his crew. Now the question is, what's next?
I see us having stores throughout the world, maybe like in Tokyo, in Paris, you know, huge fashion monuments throughout society. I do feel us becoming, you know, one of the top clothing brands in the world.
That's dope.
My favorite one would have to be Still a Kid. It's really inspiring, and that's one thing that I do believe is it's all about consistency, and it's all about that growth.
And let me tell you, growing and being consistent is all they've been doing. If you haven't followed, go follow now on Instagram. Yours truly, Clothing and Phora. Go listen.
Overall, us here at the team, we're working very hard. You know, we got Phora's back, you know, to the fullest. We're just going to continue to just work hard and change the world.
Okay, so I was trying to get responses
for which artist you would like Phora to make a song with.
Got OG. That would be lit. Drake. Juice WRLD. J. Cole. Miguel.
Miguel.
Wale, of course. J. Cole. Me. Oh, I'm curious. Who Logic. Would actually that like would a good. Song Phora and Logic? Would they actually settle their beef? Comment. Khalid. NF. I said Khalid. That would be, oh my god. Legendary.